Hello all. In this session, I'll be discussing about important days, which is in continuation with the previous session. You may go through my previous session by clicking on the video link, which is already given in the description box. And you can go through, these are the questions which I'm going to discuss. Okay, these are very important questions. You may expect the similar kind of questions during competitive examinations. So right from the beginning, let us have a brief discussion. World Diabetes Day is observed on, that's on 27th June. Second question, World Doctors Day is observed on 1st July. On 1st July, World Doctors Day, important. World Population Day is observed on, it's on 11th July. Next is World Hepatitis Day is celebrated on. It's on 28th July. Please note down these points in your notebook or somewhere else. Question 5. Hiroshima Day is observed on 6th August. 6th August. International Youth Day falls on, that's on 12th August. Youth Day. International Literacy Day is observed on 8th September. Okay. Then Social Justice Day is observed on. In fact, Social Justice Day is observed on 25th September. Okay, these points you have to remember. Hiroshima Day is on the 6th. International Youth Day, that's on 12th August. International Literacy Day is observed on 8th September, and Social Justice Day is observed on 25th September. Two more questions remaining. Let me continue. World Tourism Day is observed on, that's on 27th September. International Non-Violence Day is celebrated on 2nd October. On the same day, we are actually celebrating our birthday of Father of Nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, so that day is also known as International Non-Violence Day. It's on 2nd October. Let us conclude. World Diabetes Day is observed on 27th June. Okay, World Diabetes Day. And Doctors Day, that is on celebrated on July 1st. Population Day is celebrated on July 11th. World Hepatitis Day is observed on 28th July. Hiroshima Day is celebrated on 6th August. International Youth Day, that is falls on 12th August. International Literacy Day is observed on 8th September. Social Justice Day, that is observed on 25th September. World Tourism Day falls on 27th September. And one of the important day, International Non-Violence Day, Gandhi Jayanti, that is also celebrated on 2nd October. These are the valuable points. You may note down in your particular notebook. If you're having any queries, you can put up in the comment box. Thanks for listening to this.